Good morning from the Duct Tape Studios. Sorry, I'm a bit late. It's currently 10:41. It's 22 Celsius, and I'm in the middle of a thunderstorm. Yep, so anyway, where I'm at, I'm working on the sound still. It's closer to being right, but there's still a lot more to go on it. It's at point where one slight tip and it's going to be right, but at the moment I'm just not quite there. It's suddenly boosting on the when I go loud, so I don't want that to be happening. I want it to actually be slightly lowered when I go loud and slightly raised when I go quiet. So yeah, that's where I'm at anyway. We've got Death Stranding loaded. We're going to continue because we're heading towards Amelie's Beach. And I think it's a whole string of boss battles today as we try to clear the, get closer to the finale. So lots of boss battles, lots of talking, lots of exposition. And let me just quickly, I'm just loading up on my end. Death Stranding, it's still loading, so you're not missing anything. Let me see. Yeah. So. Yeah, today I've got a pot of coffee. I'm on my second cup. And two more cat hair. I brushed you off this morning, Sadie. Anyway, Sadie and Tabitha are currently molting like nobody's business. I think they're just, what's called, it's just amazing. They're just hair at the moment. Let me see, let's quickly drink some energy drinks. Thunderstorm's getting closer. Yeah. Let me see. Oh, okay. Let's bring it up. I've got to switch over again. Just turn quickly off the capture card whilst I apply certain repairs that need to be done quickly. So deactivate. Always the same every time I load it. I'm just waiting for it to kick in again. And quickly bring that across. And we're back. Okay. So I'm just changing, I'm just ending up at a very obscure angle. Don't know how that happened. Let's get rid of the energy drinks. As I said, I think I'm battling towards the end at the moment. I think I've done the main package deliveries part of the game. But it could be that they had me go around to everywhere as quickly as possible and deliver. But personally, I have a feeling it's a Kojima game, so there's probably going to be pointless boss battles to prove that it is a video game I'm playing. And then exposition as to the theory behind the game. And I'm okay with that. Let's see. You sign up for that when you play this sort of game. Mm. I've got one more tweet. And with that, I'll quickly check on Lou. Do my morning ablutions. So let's see. Saving Tabitha's litter tray's been emptied. I fed them. Today it was duct. Well, this morning it was duct. This evening it'll probably be something different because I give them a single package in the morning split between the two of them and a single package in the evening split between the two of them. It just means that they get a. They eat a. Basically gives them half of their meals in the morning, half of the meals in the afternoon, and they also have dry food around if they feel hungry. I have a glass of water here for them. I have a glass of water in the bedroom, and I've got a fountain for them in the living room. Let's see. Yep, so that's everything. Let's leave. Don't leave the private room. Summon Fragile, because let's be honest, that's what they've been telling me to do. Because I'm teleporting to H not, aren't I? Okay, so jump.
Keeks wants to connect the knots of your network with Emily's beach. So it's pretty clear where they went.
So how do we get there?
I can't. But you and Emily have a strong connection. You've been to her beach plenty of times, right? You can make the jump. You gonna come through for me?
I'll try to take him alive.
Promise me. I'm the one who finishes him off. Good. Then I'll help you get where you need to go. I can send us both at once. But I'll be right behind you.
I thought you said you couldn't go to her.
I can't. But I can go to you. ties that bind us together. The Dreamcatcher will lead you to her.
And then?
The Misanga will lead me to you. You're going in like that?
Yeah, I don't need a weapon. I'm not gonna take Lou either. Fragile.
What?
Do you have anything to eat?
Oh. Got you hooked, huh? Sam, be careful.
Worst comes to worst. Take care of Lou, all right?
For this to work, I'll have to touch you. Close your eyes. Now picture Amelie in her beach. You love her, right? You love her. There it is.
Well, not broke.
Amelie?
Sam? What are you doing here?
You ready to end this? Before the end of everything? Supposed to do? Keep the extinction entity safe until the slate is wiped clean. There's no stopping the sixth extinction. No matter what you, me, or anybody else does, humanity has a few hundred thousand years left, tops. Why don't we just cut to the chase? Accept our fate. Let the creatures before us. We all know what's coming. Why delay the inevitable? Those of us with dooms, her, we're all bound here for a reason. We are all of us a part of the Death Strand. In this place, this fucking beach. There's no repatriation here, no. One of us dies. That's it. He goes to the other side. It's nice, huh?
Lucky loser gets to put an end to this rinse and repeat bullshit once and for all.
So, no BTs, no void outs, no bullshit.
Just a good old-fashioned boss fight.
Stick versus rope.
Gun versus strand. One more ending before the end. One last game over.
Okay, let me see, I've got the luggage here. There is the particle of God. I need to figure this one out before. I don't think I've got any blood bags with me. Let me skip that.
If you don't mind. Fight like a man!
Nice, about 6 hits now. There he is. Piece of luggage that seemed to work out quite effective. Oh boy! Okay, Higgs, you talk too much. Oh boy! Okay. Is this because I didn't... I'm actually going to go back a step, because I want to check if I've actually got any blood bags on me. I don't think I do. Okay, so fabricate equipment. Okay, I did have blood bags on me. Private locker. Yeah, okay, so they basically just took them away from me. Nasty trick. System load. So I'm just going to have to be cautious on this one.
I am the particle of God.
Come on!
That's on your side, Sam.
Okay, this is going to be annoying. Okay, first of all, let's go back. System. Yes, I'll log back. Room. Skip. Transfer some of the energy drinks energy into me. And now go with fighting Higgs. Skip. Skip. Rather not. Okay, where are you, particle of God? Skip. This is just going to be unpleasant. Staggered. Well, that's the crypto bites. Thank you. there's some crypto bites. Oops. Okay, better, but not great. Let's try that again. God. Nope, I can't do that. What's the hold up, Sam? Okay, grab a replacement, and there he is again. Where are you? He's on the other side of me. Grab some crypto bites quickly. See ya.
I've got all the time in the world. If you don't mind, I'm a little separate.
Yep, I deserve that one. Okay, let's try. Right, so. Actually, do I have anything on me? Relax this. Right, P, I have the strand, okay.
You're boring me, Sam. Eat this.
God particle, where are you? Really? We're in the middle of nowhere. I think I'll wait for him to get bored. Come to me. But note, I need to be moving that way, not through the water. Let's try that again. I wish I'd bought the rocket launcher. Hey, Higgs, where are you? I saw you there.
Oh.
Play the game with the weakest mechanic and you. Okay.
I am the particle of God. Come on!
Grab the crypto bites. Second. He's going straight through me today.
I am the particle of God. Come on!
Where's our little Sam? Ending, that's what. Sam! Oh, Sam!
Sam!
Let's see. This is gonna drive me nuts. Where is Higgs now? There he is. What is my environment?
Hold up, Sam. Rex, think of a better.
Shit. Some crypto bites badly. Five, six. Next one. I'm not lowering the level on this. I'll keep going until I get it.
I am the particle of God. Come on! Hey, no! Over here.
Okay, particle of God, where are you? May not have looked better, but that's progress. I've just remembered something.
I am the particle of God. Come on!
Okay, so I need to be. Where is Higgs at the moment? There he is, but. One, two. Come on, eat more, eat more. Healthy eating. It's now over there. And let's jump. Okay. Where is Higgs now? There he is. Higgs now. There he is. Keep going. Okay, that was a name. Down and let's see. What are you doing up there?
The Death Stranding's proof enough.
Okay. I need more crypto bites. A lot more. Bites there. Anywhere else?
Hey, dude. Over here.
Thanks. And throw!
Here comes.
I am the particle of God. Come on!
Here, eat this particle of God. Win this one, Higgs.
There's fun to be had.
Oh, you are kidding me. What's it all about, Alfie?
The one coming for us all, this day, tomorrow. To this land, these cities, these people.
Okay. Missed.
Glory days, just putting off the inevitable. It's buck 6 ways to Sunday.
Deserved, but I am getting better. It's better to use stealth on him than straight up fighting.
I am the particle of God. Come on!
Hey, where is he? I'm pretty happy staying here all day. Deserved. No, the god awful controls. Hang on.
What's it all for? An ending, that's what.
Oh, you're boring me, Sam.
Okay, let's try that again. Where is he?
I'm gonna find you. putting off the inevitable.
I am the particle of God. Come on! Where are you at?
Hicks. Still pointing the gun at me.
Today or tomorrow.
I'd rather not be. Some Higgs facing.
Sam. Oh, Sam. Glory days, just putting off the inevitable. Get ready, because here I come. Shit. Six ways from Sunday. And in life, it...
Yep, I'm dead. Hates it.
We've got all the time in the world.
There he is.
Thank you.
course we aren't. Come on, keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running.
If history's taught us one lesson, smart way.
We need gun Higgs.
Born.
So I'm not ready for crypto bytes.
Oh,
It's, let's see. Oh boy. Oops. I don't think I have any options for crypto bites again. Yeah, that better, but not great. That damage on throw.
Sammy boy. Get ready, 'cause here I
Sam, racking your brain on the face. Well, there ain't one. What's it all for?
I am the particle of God. Come on!
Where is he?
In your brain to think of a better way? Well, there ain't one. No use in hiding.
Okay. Was actually doing was going for the crypto bites. Let's get out of here. The infinite ammo cheat. Ah, best is yet to come. Kidding me? You have to see you, Higgs.
Here come.
Okay. I am the particle of God. Come on. Thank you.
is Higgs now.
Six ways from Sunday.
Okay.
If history's taught us one lesson,
I'm not here. Sam.
Make the smart play.
Running low on crypto bytes.
chance already.
Guess so. Okay. Phase two.
I don't need the gun, Sam. I can beat you. I can beat you.
Yep, that's ready. Hicks, where are you? You're worried me. Reload
all.
but this!
Where'd you go?
Come on. Oh well.
Life itself.
Already spotted.
I don't need the gun, Sam. I can beat you. I can beat you.
Okay there, Sam.
Come on.
Samuel Porter Bridges.
do. And let me see.
What's the hold up, Smith?
What's it all for?
One coming to us all, be it today. Show some dignity. For once. Fuck.
Okay.
And if you can, then let's dance already. Try and find fate at that little. Do fucking stuff, guys.
Shit. crypto bites quickly.
Taught us one lesson, it's that.
You talk too much. How about I just give one instead? Okay, I need some crypto bites quickly, because otherwise this is gonna get bad. Okay, leave that one.
Thank you.
I can beat you. I can beat you!
I am right here.
Sam.
Where's he gone? Okay, hits. Hicks, where are you? Oh, there you are. Neat, okay, it's working so far. Where are you, Hicks?
Stop this thing.
No one can.
We got doomed, Sam.
This was only ever gonna end one way.
So come on!
Thank you.
Sorry about that.
One more fill.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you kidding me?
Sam,
this was only ever gonna end one way.
So come on!
Son of a...
Sam.
You're going down!
Okay. Yeah, get Higgs out of there. It's not worth it, but he's a fair job to deal with. If she wants to.
Touchy-feely there, Mr. Offenphosmophobia. Well, congratulations. You won the game. Too bad you didn't stop. Well, get on with it. Fragile.
Guess I left a lasting impression. I'm fragile. I'm not that fresh, you. This time you're the one who's going to break.
Is that right? I think you'll find our bond is made of stronger stuff.
This. You're already broken.
The fuck? I'm Higgs. I'm the particle of God that permeates all existence. What are you? Honey, you ain't nothing but damaged goods.
You are damaged goods.
Oh dear, that took forever. Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Thanks. I brought you a metaphor. Take it with you. Tell the lifers with Porter syndrome what happens when you hide behind the mask.
No. You keep it. It's better they hear it from the woman herself.
One more thing. Your little one managed to bring it here by picturing it as equipment. You mind? Babysitting sucks. So where should I send you? Back east?
He doesn't need your help. He's got the chiral network. And he's got me. We can jump east together.
Lucky him.
We appreciate everything you've done for us, we really do. But we're good for now. Besides, I'm sure they need you back at Fragile Express.
Yeah. Who better to scoop up all the pieces and put them back together? Wouldn't want to settle for anything less than perfection.
Fragile.
We're square, nothing owed, nothing left to say. So long, Sam.
Come on. Let's go. We still have work to do. Do you still believe in me? Even without Higgs, I am a walking time bomb. I can end it all just like that. But what I want, what I have always wanted, was to be a part of it. For us all to be one. What?
Tell me the truth. Was this all for you, or all for Bridget?
This is for our country. For our future, that is the truth. There's something that you need to know, Sam. When you were back east, I slipped out of here and I went to visit you.
What? You lied? Fuck me. You have any idea what it took for me to get here?
You wouldn't have come if I hadn't. You didn't care about America or bridges. But we did know one thing you did care about. Something you were willing to cross a continent for. A reason to build the UCA. It was Die Hard Man's idea.
Great. So I'm Mario and you're Princess Peach. Are you right? I never gave a shit about this country. I have no ties to anything or anyone but you.
I'm so sorry, Sam. But it all worked out in the end.
I guess that's taken care of.
I know you have questions, but can you save them for after?
Sure.
Let's go home.
How do we do it? Do we jump like fragile?
No. The beach goes the whole way. We run together.
Run?
Yeah. Like Mario and Princess Peach. Wait here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, wait here, it's not gonna happen.
No atonement. Not for us.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
Sam.
Give me back my BB.
You're looking in the wrong place.
Let's do it once round to make sure that I've not. Nope, I think it's just a case of respirate. Just me on the beach. So let's respirate. Okay.
Me. Sorry, didn't mean to startle you.
Where am I?
Back east of the tar belt. Your private room. You have Amelie to thank for that.
Where is she?
We don't know.
She didn't head back east?
No, but after she saw to you, she contacted HQ and left us a message.
Saying what?
I'm going to finish what Bridget started. Just that, and then gone.
Bridget? I saw Bridget on the beach.
Sam, please. You yourself burned her body, remember? She wouldn't have remained on the beach. Couldn't have. Not even if it was her daughter's beach.
Check the logs. You've got them, don't you?
Sorry. We didn't get any of it. The only record we have is the one in your head. What else do you remember?
That guy was there too. Cliff. He took Die Hardman hostage.
The director?
That part you believe?
Well, it would explain why we haven't heard from him for so long. I always suspected him. But now I'm starting to piece together a different narrative. Something's been bothering me, you see. We've been operating on the assumption that Higgs was controlling Cliff. But that can't possibly be correct. Because Higgs is gone. And Cliff is still causing trouble.
You think Cliff is the mastermind?
Yes. He's likely holding Amelie and the director captive on the beach.
And that's where I'm going. Wait a minute. Where's Fragile?
She's safe here with us. But so long as you're over there, she won't be able to send you to the beach.
What?
You must understand, Sam. While you were unconscious, the situation changed quite a bit. We'll explain everything, I promise. But first, you should rest. All right?
Fuck rest. I'm going back to that beach.
And little Lou doesn't need a break either, I take it? Sam, you helped us extend the chiral network from coast to coast. And you dealt with Higgs, the UCA's enemy number one. We couldn't have come this far without you. But there is still one final step. We have to swear in a new president and establish a functioning government. Only then will America be whole again.
Why don't you save that shit for someone who cares? I've done my part. Fuck America. We've got bigger problems now.
I hear you, Sam. Government is the least of our concerns at this point. Cliff has Amelie, which means there may not be anything left to govern come tomorrow. If tomorrow comes at all.
Then why aren't we out there doing something about it? I don't care what she is, only that we get her back.
Right you are. Rescuing Amelie and averting the sixth extinction are one and the same. But neither will be possible unless you first come back east. We are in no position to give you orders, of course. But believe me when I say it is the only way.
Sam, everyone's here but you.
Fragile transported us back to headquarters.
You okay?
Never been better. Oh. Delivering so many people in such a short amount of time is... new.
Mama. No, Lochner.
Yeah, I'm here too. Figured I should lend a hand.
We're all waiting for you, Sam.
No way in hell am I hauling myself all the way back there. Come on, Fragile. Let's do this.
I can't, Sam. And not just because I'm a wreck. It isn't safe to use the beaches to move people anymore.
Chiral spikes have become far more frequent.
Possibly as a result of expanding the network nationwide. Too many beaches sharing the same space, wires get crossed, and so forth. You can see the toll it's taking on the network itself.
With things the way they are, it's too dangerous to risk jumping through a beach. Even if I reach a beach, there's no telling where I'll come out on the other side. And I could get stuck in there. That's why I can't go to you either. But if I could get to the entrance of the beach, I should be able to get you there.
The beaches are still there, after all. I can personally attest to that.
So yeah, you will need to haul yourself all the way back here. But once you have, I promise I'll take you to Amelie. Straight to her beach.
The two of you share a very special connection. Your dreamcatcher, her kipu. They are no mere trinkets. They are singular, irreplaceable totems, embodiments of your shared memories. Two sides of a coin. The price of entry to her beach. Dreamcatchers are a product of Native American tradition, that of the Ojibwe people, to be precise. They were said to ward off nightmares, to alter one's dreams. If Dooms is indeed Amelie's gift to us, her shared dream of our future, perhaps your totem is an invitation to change it. A test, challenging you to find hope amid their hopelessness. While we await your return, I'll search the beach for Amelie and the director. I doubt my ties to them are strong enough, but better that than sitting around doing nothing.
I'll see if I can't find something in the records on the three of them. Maybe they're more connected than we know.
We're waiting for you. The way home should be easier, right? Hurry back east. You already know the way. And when you get here...
Oh. Finders keepers. Now, get out of there. And make sure you head east, towards Lake Knot City. There's no cargo to deliver this time. Or rather, you're the cargo. That's the mission.
Gross.
And with that, I'm going to call the stream because there's been a lot of exposition and there's a lot of bits and pieces. Let's just check on Lou before we go. You holding up? Okay, good, Lou. You've now got your containers at least repaired.
Here's the definition of young. Having lived or...
Having fun, Lou.
So, I'm going to just save it and... Oh, actually... Check the... I did get... I guess I didn't. Okay. What if I got version 1? Oh, because I don't have the materials for version 2. Okay. When I get back to land, then I will. But that's a tomorrow thing. Today, I'll leave it and I'll work on the... pizza request. First prepper. Okay, Peter Englert is... Inglet is Higgs. I did not expect that one. Well, think about it. I did and I didn't. I was thinking he was something, I thought he had something more towards me. And there's always something menacing, slightly menacing in those emails. And, so... He is actually Higgs, okay. So, once again, another person who's only seen Emily as a hologram. And I'm not even sure I've seen her in the real world. I've seen her as something that exists as a hologram, but not as a person. So, that's something to think on. Anyway, I'm going to save and call the stream here. Thunderstorm's still going on, so I'm gonna give it a break here and hope the internet doesn't decide to die on me.